Mike.
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What?
Whatever you say, man.
I got parts, if you're looking. I'll be here. See you, D. I'm not looking for trouble today.
Are you talking to me?
What can I get you? That'll last you. Okay.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some... sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No. Those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. Jesus, this is the goddamn bike. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers.
Son of a bitch!
Hi, someone. I'll just gonna turn on my chat at the moment. My tablet's running very low, so I can't exactly. So just wait a sec and then I'll read your message. But yeah, welcome to the stream. First time playing Days Gone. Yeah. Enjoying it so far. This is my second time. Thank you. Oh, hi, Alex. How are you? Good. That's good to hear. Yeah, me too. I think before this I've only been playing Spyro and Twin Mirror, so hardly anything. So it's just nice and refreshing to be back into a zombie game. So what time is it over there? Nearly 9:30, okay. Yeah, I think I timed this about right then because I was going to stream about early this morning, but obviously that would be, what, 4 o'clock for you, so. Trying to figure out what to do. Yeah, I think this is an independent game, so it's not by a well-known maker. Well, there are markers, but not, you know, not ones actually pointing you to specific areas. It's like there's one here, and I don't know how to. I think there's like an underground bunker or something. So need to collect bandages for Boozer, but. Need that? What, the gas can? No, they're not unique. You could find them at petrol stations or gas stations.
Shit!
Keep doing that. Ooh, what was this? Oh, no. Don't want to do don't survive. Oh, bandages. Yeah, they're like health. No. Oh, no. I don't know. Oh, well, Boozer, he's burnt his arm because a few rogue people have took flame to his arm, so he probably need to find bandages for that. And I don't know where they are. I'm at the right place, I just don't know. I think I might just get back on my bike and then just go through that tunnel. See this? This is health. Bandages. So, I assume you haven't played this game yet. I know it has not a lot influenced by Last of Us, so I think that's what is off-putting to people. Ooh, axe. Beat Johnny. Bandages, where are you? Oh, okay. Yeah. Depends how far I get. I do plan on playing a full play of this, but I will be skipping side missions, just focus on the story, and I just do the side missions off air. Oh, I'm going back to the gas station, because this is where I originally came from.
When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems...
God, I don't know where to go. What is an MMU? Yeah. I agree with you on that.
Not personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
I think I might just go there. And I'll probably come back to this. Ooh, what's this? Didn't heal in time. Thank you. want to go. It's been a while since I played a shooter.
Burn, you asshole.
It's like you read my mind. No, got more.
On my side.
Yep. I know why people compare it to Last of Us. Very similar. But I don't know what the story is on this, so... I mean, this is open world, so... Unlike Last of Us. That was just linear. I haven't played Last of Us 2. I don't think I want to because of the story. And Joel, you know, what happens to Joel? So a good thing about this game is that you can actually open cars, see if there's anything in there.
Gone.
the wrong way up. Don't tell me you go up here for no reason. Except for a medikit. Yeah, it looks like I went up, climbed up here without any reason at all. Great.
Generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
I knew it.
Got here a map. Yes. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah. Yes. This will come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm...
This'll do.
Missed it. I was gonna run him over.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir,
back here.
I hope to God you're wrong about that.
Okay.
Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jump. Where is my mic?
Okay. You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
When it comes to the actual mission, let's do it.
It's just...
try to stay awake.
This is what I found in Final Fantasy 15, where I already like beat the monster, and yet I had to go back and defeat them again.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just being too slow and too careful. But yeah, you can customize your bike apparently, and you can adjust its engine or make new upgrades. Just you know, little things that make it stand out from The Last of Us and all the other zombie games. Yeah, I guess it is cool. Apparently you can skid as well. I don't know how to do that. Oh, and you can upgrade the bike so it so it runs faster as well.
Power's off. Figures.
Yeah, you get hordesness as well. Which I think you saw in the trailers. Oh my god. No, just hang on a sec, I'm just going to charge up my tablet. 4% it's on. Okay. my god, it's a zombie.
How's that, huh?
Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Yeah, that would be fun. I don't know. Yeah, I'm full of information, aren't I? Not. Yeah, I don't know.
Way under the roof.
Yeah, I wonder if you can drive trains as well. Come to think of it. I don't know if you can climb in this. Well, jump even. Looks like they're going to go back in the train. So I have to find a way in. I've got an idea, I might use a motor muffler. Hey, sorry for the delay. Oh, I can't believe I'm back to where I am, where I started from. Yeah, I found this very annoying. It's just very, very blunt. Doesn't really expand on what you had to do to search the medical unit, and that's it. But hey, at least I have to use my noggin.
Let's see what I can do.
Oh, oh, didn't come up. Yeah, this bike doesn't go very fast.
How the hell do I get in there?
Locked tight.
Way onto the roof?
No, because I don't know how to jump. Don't think you can. Oh, okay. I'm pushing it. I didn't realize that. So I guess that's my way onto the roof. Yep. Yeah, so you can't jump in this. Would have been nice. Okay. Oh, okay. Jump down. Toilet.
Power's off. Figures. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
Yeah. Probably bust your back in. So I'm guessing I'm back to where I started from. Well, I already used the motor lock just to try and kill them, but there's only one, barely. Okay, where am I going? The most important thing I need to get is the power back on. That's the main thing, rather than killing all the zombies. But maybe that's the key to getting the power back on, who knows, just for story progression. Yeah, to be very quiet. I mean, at least it's stealthy and not all just about action.
Something out of this. Can use this.
I Bloody hell. Yeah, but how do I fill up this gas can?
Scrap.
Peter Gabriel, was it? Yeah. I was thinking Zeb Acosta, but... I could be Kathy Bates in Misery.
Ah.
couldn't even walk in the middle, so I can get to my bike easily.
Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
So, basically, all I have to do is find the medical unit. I've got to get inside. So, you know I'm not going to get that far into the story. So I wonder if I actually have to get rid of the zombie horde before I can actually get inside. Yeah. So I remember picking... Yeah. I can't craft any though. So I've got like this kerosene. Fire. What's his name? James Brown? No. Yeah, that was not a good idea. Checkpoint with it.
Bounties. Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Oh shit, what? Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Mysteriously vanishing like that would be a glitch. Maybe it's just the game helping me out. Okay. Now just figure out how to get inside.
You're all near.
Yeah, that was a real good idea. Digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out.
What the fuck? That is just so weird. Yeah. Especially when they don't even notice you going in. For the actual mission. But I am on normal difficulty.
Got a use for you. Thank you.
No, so I need fuel. Then I can go back to the... Oh, I could just go there.
To let your shit spoil it for me. I can fix this. Good.
Remember how to do it though. No, it's taking ages. I don't know how to fill it up. It's gonna take ages walking it back. Well, I don't know about that. Oh, okay, I'm just going to run back. It'll be fun though. It'll be fun to see. No, I still haven't seen that before. I mean, he's been my crush since I was like 10. So I think you can get birds in this. I'll look forward to that encounter. So satisfying hitting with a sledgehammer.
Fuel.
Yeah, but is it full though? Probably not, but I don't know how to fill it. I don't want my shotgun.
Bit.
I get what I feel like at the moment. So, have you played any horror games recently? Oh, and it's light. I think that automatically saved. Yeah, I plan on playing Resident Evil 7 on Halloween, because I haven't played that yet. I remember playing them when I was a kid. Well, I only have a PS4 because I think it's going to be out on PS5, isn't it? Oh, shit. There's no aim on this. Yeah, things look good, better on PC. I mean, I want to play The Evil Within 2. That's the only other main game I really want. Until the remake comes, till the Final Fantasy VII remake comes out, hopefully on PS4. What's that? Where's an evil 8? Because I'm still hoping they still make games for PS4. Oh, okay. Thanks. Something to look forward to. I mean, in the tunnel, then. Might do that one, actually. Thank you.
Finally. Jesus.
So is that full? Or?
shit!
God, this story is bugging me. I mean, surely if I picked the bandages up, it would have told me. Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for joining me. Hope you'll get this whole story thing sorted by the time you join me next time. But yeah, thank you. Have a nice day.
Ugh. That's interesting.
Right, I'm going to leave it here and hopefully I'll get back on track with the story. But in the meantime, thank you for joining me and I'll hopefully see you on my next Days Gone stream. Right, thank you, bye!